I'm going to show you how to play Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl early. Maybe. Depends on your region. Let's get into it. So first of all, eShop, you're going to have to get an account for a country that gets the game before you. Pick Japan. It's not that much later than Australia, New Zealand, and the cards are much easier to source. So I'm not going to show how to do it in Japan. You can look that up. A lot of videos on how to make a Japanese account. And all you have to do is go to your account, add the codes, go find the game. It's going to be near the top because it's a newer game. You're going to have to wait, okay? You're going to have to wait until the game is almost out, and then you can use your cards. You just add the credit, go over here, click buy. Let me go to the next one here and go to the next page here. It'll give you options. You pick the one for your card. Now you're saying, well, where do I get Japanese eShop cards? The answer is Play Asia. So personally, you're probably going to want to buy a $50 card and then a $30 card. And then you're going to have some left over for the next time you want to play a game early. Not too big a deal. Not super expensive extra. And just go buy your next game, play it a day early. Use the Japanese cards. You'll get, of course, little gold coins on the eShop to get a little discount. You'll get a couple cents off here for just buying it here, little coins as you see there with the loyalty program. Real simple. You end up not really paying much more if you consistently buy from Japan. If you're wanting to do a one-off, yeah, it's going to cost a little extra. Is it worth it for you to play it the day before? That's up to you.